Hello Linux gamers, welcome back to another video. In this video I will be showcasing the performance of Euro Truck Simulator 2 on high and ultra graphical settings on Minisforum UM790-Pro using Manjaro Linux and Steam Gamepad UI. The delivery route is London to Plymouth. Please find the timestamp below to jump through the scenes. Enjoy the gameplay. Here I am changing the graphical settings from high to ultra. Let's see how it goes. Looking at the whole gameplay, I see that Minisforum UM790 Pro was able to do 45 FPS and above on ultra graphical settings. That's it for this video. If you enjoyed watching this video, please do subscribe to my channel for gameplays on Linux operating systems. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one.